grab a bag. This has a PLU number of 389, so we're going to grab a twist tie. Write this down. And this way, when you check out, the cashiers will know what item you got. So let's do some walnuts. Maybe a little bit more, we'll do a pound. Write the POU number so when you check out, they'll know what you got. So if you have not tried our bulk prints yet, you should give it a try.